Now, let's look at the words some, few, and many. Let's do this in groups. Form two groups. Ahmad, Ria, Sameer, and Jenny can be group A. The rest will be group B. For each word in column A, choose one or more words from column B. Group A, you go first.
A pencil. A tiger.
Good. Group B, next.
An orange.
Good.
Some pencil.
Group B, you want to try that?
Some pencils. Some oranges.
Some tigers.
Perfect. Group B,
a few pencils.
A few oranges.
A few tigers.
Group A,
many pencils.
Many oranges. Many tigers.
Good. You use some, a few, and many when you talk of more than one thing.